Barrel number two, going to be Les Weaver, Deacon Oilfield Transport. And the number one barrel, Dynamite, with RNC Trucking. For heat, number three. There goes the horn, and heat number three is underway. But it's a nice turn for Les Weaver and Deacon Oilfield Transport. Now lock on, you got a going to hold him up a little bit and sneak to the rail right behind Les Weaver. And Deacon Oilfield Transport over the number two barrel. He's got the rail position right now. And just to the outside of here and the youngster, the third generation fighter barrel, tough driver with Nordic Energy, as they start to spread out a wee little bit on the backstretch. RNC Trucking on the back end, but he's starting to gain some ground as tough drivers to the outside with Nordic Energy. And they're still chasing down Les Weaver and Deacon Oilfield Transport over Rackraft. He's got the lead in the rail right now. As they round the third turn, there's one more to go. As they look for that home stretch drive and pass by the beautiful championship trophy trucks, here they come, TP Creek. The home stretch drive, let's go ahead and spin on them all the way to the finish line. It's all W.S. Raider, Deacon Oilfield.